Character Cycling Animation Tutorial in Align Motion. At first, separate the bicycle and set them up. Bicycle IPV is in the description. Keyframe, animation easing, reset options. Tap on location symbol to activate pivot point. Location rotation scales cube. Add keyframes and rotate it by -359 degrees. Rotate the other one by the same amount. Then rotate the pedal by 359 degrees. Now it works like a Ferris wheel. We'll animate the wheels later. Then import the character. Tap on layer options and ungroup it. Bring the bicycle behind the body. Make the body bend or rotate the body. Rotate the leg and place it onto the paddle. Adjust the hand to hold the handle. If the back arm does not fit, then use freestyle skill to make it smaller. Thank you. marks, optional. Make the leg stay bent first, then straighten, then slightly bend, and then bend again. Make sure to place the leg onto the pedal. Go to the middle of the animations and fix it if slipping off. Make the body go down a bit during the middle. The leg moves and reaches easily due to the force and speed. Let's animate the back leg now. It's the same thing as the front leg, but easier. Attach all the body parts. Add keyframes and rotate the wheels. After you're done, you can just loop it.